With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So guys, look at the question here. The alternate type of phyllotaxy is found in. First, we understand what is the meaning of this phyllotaxy. So if we talk about this phyllotaxy, it is the arrangement of leaf. Arrangement of leaf. So the alternate type of phyllotaxy. So if we are talking about alternate type of phyllotaxy, then this is one leaf at a node and another node is having another leaf but in alternate direction. Such type of phyllotaxy is known as alternate phyllotaxy. Alternate arrangement. Mainly it is seen in sunflower, China rose and all this mustard and all that. So guys, here you see China rose, that is the first one, is the correct answer. Alstonia, it is not correct. Calotropis, again it is then. Guava is again a wrong. So guys, you mark A as the right answer. It is the question of example. So you have to learn it by heart. Simple guys. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.